It was a dark and lonely night. The fog was covering the city, and I was watching it from my office window.
I was lost in my thoughts until I heard a knock on the door. She was a beautiful, handsome young woman. I told her to come in, and she did, moving her silky long legs. She told me she had a problem that only I could solve concerning her husband. As she told me her problem in depth and explaining to me what I needed to do, I couldn't concentrate on anything else. Her beautiful blue eyes and her voluptuous lips. I had no idea what I was about to get into.